as Moses prepared his heart in God in a desert wilderness. And through a burning bush, God gave to him a plan to lead his captive people to the promised land. And God said, Moses, set my people free. With God's rod in the end, he went down to Pharaoh's land. And with God in his mouth, he said, "Listen, Pharaoh. Listen to God's command. Let my people go. Let my people go to worship in the promised land." God breathed the mighty wind, and the Red Sea did depart. And God's people rejoiced, and they passed into a safe place. Moses stood on high and raised the rod of God, and the enemies of the Lord would be heard no more. Then the people cried, "Moses, Moses, Moses, a true prophet sent from on high." Greater than Moses is standing near you now. The very Son of God from heaven came down into Jerusalem, where the people cried out loud, "Hosanna in the highest, Messiah, Savior." And the people cried, "Oh God, Hosanna, Hosanna,